Okay, the heating element's all right. Apparently the thermostat or the thermal cutoff switch is bad. There's one at the top that they had me replace. It was, and there's the other one that I'm getting ready to replace. It goes on the side of the heating element. I've already taken the old one off. I'm gonna wire this up. Looks kind of like this. Here's the new component for the top. And the new component for the bottom will be on the heating element down here. We'll fix it all up and see if it works.